No state in the country has more thunderstorms than Florida, and we often hear of those summer storms, but thunderstorms can actually happen year-round.
Sure. First warning meteorologist Cam Tran is here to explain what causes thunderstorms in Florida. There are three main ways that thunderstorms develop here in central Florida. First, a cold front. A layer of cold air pushes warm air up, creating instability and lift, hence thunderstorms. Those are usually during the winter to spring months. Second, sea breeze thunderstorms. This is when cool air off the Gulf and the Atlantic move inland. The two sea breezes collide over central Florida, creating these thunderstorms. These occur almost daily during Florida's rainy season. Another way thunderstorms form here in central Florida is from the heating of the sun. These are called convective thunderstorms. Meteorologists often refer to them as popcorn thunderstorms. Come, let me show you the reason why. This is a popcorn maker. Think of the heater on this machine as the heat and rays from the sun. The sun can warm up the earth warm enough that it creates a lot of hot air. Hot air is buoyant and unstable. If it gets hot enough, that air can quickly rise and create pop-up thunderstorms, similar to the kernels becoming popcorn once it's warmed to the right temperature. Sometimes when these thunderstorms are strong enough, they can produce tornadoes. I'm First Warning meteorologist Cam Tran.